Maine Red Claws snapping a two-game losing streak by beating the Iowa Energy. Davian Berry starts a Maine run with a three-pointer to end the first quarter. In the second quarter, Romero Osby works inside for the hoop and the foul. He had a game-high 28 points. Tim Frazier finished one assist short of a triple-double, and the Red Claws pulling away for the 124-93 win.